The Mongol Derby is the world's longest and toughest horse race.
Bu poyga dünyadagi qadimgi pochta xizmati yoki otda xabarchilik qilishni jonlantiradi. Unga Chingizxon asos solgan.
The riders are the only things that do 1000 kilometers, so they change horse every 40 or less kilometers. So the horses are always fresh and the riders are always exhausted.
2-1 go. Mo'g'ulcha poyga 2009-yili qayta tiklandi. Poygada 500 kishi, asosan mahalliy insonlar qatnashadilar. Xorijlik chavandozlar ko'chmanchi mo'g'ul oilalari bilan yashaydilar. Chavandozlar 10 kun davomida kuniga 14 soatlab otda chopishadi. Ko'pchilik dosh bera olmaydi.
The people who look after their horses better generally do much better than those who are too competitive. There's some that are more wild than others, and I think the person's temperament and the horse's temperament need to kind of match.